Okay, so you don't have audio in After Effects. In this video, I'll show you a few ways to fix it. Let's get started. The first thing to try is to restart After Effects. After trying all the other ways in this video, this is the only one that worked for me. So I wanted to mention it first. So just go to After Effects, quit, and then just restart it. Okay, if that didn't work, make sure your audio is turned on in your timeline. So that is this little button right here. If it's off, it'll be grayed out like that. So make sure it's active. Third, go to Composition and then Preview. Make sure audio has a little check mark by it. If that still didn't fix it, go to your Preview panel. If you're not seeing this, you can go to Window, Preview right here. Then make sure this button is active. You don't want it to look like this. If it does, just click it and it should make it active. Now, if you have a new audio device, go to Edit, Settings, and Audio Hardware. Now, it's in a different place on a Mac. It'll be right here under After Effects, then Settings, and Audio Hardware. And it might take a minute to start that up. On a Mac, you'll want to change this to Core Audio. And on a PC, I believe it's MME. For your default output, I've got my MacBook Pro speakers. You'll want to go ahead and choose whatever speakers you're using, then say okay. And then finally, you'll want to check your computer sound settings. On Windows, search for sound in the taskbar and make sure that your output device matches whatever you put in here in After Effects. On a Mac, hit Command and Spacebar and then type sound to open it in your settings. And here I've got my output set for MacBook Pro speakers, which matches what I had in After Effects. And that's it. So now, after you've completed all those steps, you should have audio. All right, I hope this video was helpful for you. If you liked it and you want to see more videos like this, just click the subscribe button and the little bell next to it. You'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.